morning, everyone. It is Tuesday morning. It's about 6:15 or so. I'm heading into work early today, but I wanted to pop in, give you guys an update for how the rest of Monday went, and I'll let you know the plan for today. So last night, I ended up finishing out my chapter in Song of Solomon. So I read a total of 90 pages in Song of Solomon on Monday and 80 pages in American Gods, and for a total of 170 pages for Monday, which it's all right. I mean, it's more than I normally read in a day, so that part is really great, but I was hoping to try to get to like at least 200 pages a day. Oh well, it's only Monday, today's a new day, and I'm super pumped for today. It is July 31st, which means Harry Potter's birthday, as well as J.K. Rowling's birthday, so I'm gonna go to a small little get-together at my old college, and they're having kind of a little book party. They're gonna be snacks, and they're gonna have butterbeer, so I'm all decked out in my Hufflepuff attire, and celebrating all things Harry Potter today, which is my love. And I hope you guys are all doing well. I hope you guys have a great Tuesday, a great day. Happy Booktubeathon day two. And here's to powering through some more in Song of Solomon. I want to get at least halfway through today. And then just listen to about 3 hours of American Gods. Have a happy Tuesday, happy reading, and I'll check with you guys later. Bye! It is about 7:30 Tuesday night. I'm getting ready to just settle in for the evening sprint. I just really quickly wanted to give you guys an update on how the day went and kind of what my plan is for tonight. I did make it up to a page 152 in Song of Solomon today. So I did read a total of 62 pages in Song of Solomon today. It's still pretty slow, but I am gonna power through this, and I'm just under halfway through, so I do plan on getting through this in the next day or two. I am up to page 192 in American Gods. I listened to about 2.5 hours today, maybe 3, and which was the equivalent of reading 112 pages. I'm absolutely loving this. I love Neil Gaiman, and this has just been an amazing book. The audiobook is really great. It's a full cast audiobook, so that really helps. I just am breezing right through this a lot faster than anticipated, and I think I'm going to go ahead and end up using this as my book to movie slash TV adaptation, because I feel like I could probably get through the rest of this week, and then go ahead and watch the kind of mini series that was done, because I don't think I'm going to be able to get to Soul Music, so I'm going to kind of change up my TBR a little bit and kind of make this my book to movie slash TV adaptation. My goal for tonight during the 2-hour sprint is to go ahead and pick up Green Lantern Volume 1 Rage Planet, which I'm going to be using for my read a book with green on the cover, just because with the two things that I've been reading, they're kind of big books and really hard-hitting books, and I need something kind of quick and easy, so I'm going to go ahead and pick this up during the sprint tonight and read this. I'm really happy with my progress so far for today. I definitely can go ahead and get Green Lantern read tonight since it's a graphic novel. It's a really easy read. It won't take very long to get through that. I have been watching some vlogs, and it seems like everyone's doing really well, and the Twitter sprints have been going really well. I got to participate in a lot of those today, and that was a lot of fun. But I hope you guys have a great night, and I will check in with you guys probably tomorrow morning. But I might check in with how much I read and might not. But if you don't, have a good evening, have a good night, and I will check in with you guys a little later. Good night. Thank you.